As you can see, I do have a switch. I'm not clickbaiting. If I turn it on, the console battery is low. Go into Fortnite, and yeah.